you can press start. So it's Burton Albion, Norwich versus Burton Albion in today's. So Burton's going to be playing this. Then it is leading Sunderland game. Marco's dipping in. Getting some game time again. And tonight, Burton Albion is the championship game. It's a wet day here at Carrow Road. But it's going to have to be a good result. Burton Albion, in the bottom. I think they're in the bottom three. Norwich are eighth in the league. Naismith captains the side today. We'll see. A bit of a surprise, but. So it goes and kicks off at Carrow Road. Norwich has the Burton. Pinto looks at Murphy, and Murphy just finds Pinto early on. Old Johnny Harrison against his old club. Harrison, Benshop, Harrison, George Friend. Tribal. Madison, Wells, Madison. Got Dan Gosling forward. Dan Gosling goes to goal, and that was a poor shot from Dan Gosling.
Poor shot.
8 minutes gone. Norwich now, Burton Albion now. Pinto. Got Murphy on the left, right here. Murphy finds Naki Wells. Wells to Tom Tribal. And looks at Naismith, the captain. And Naismith looks at Jamal Lewis, but it's a nice shot to Manius in goal.
Not just A, not B.
Friend. Little Friend just countering forward. Finds Varney. Friend. Good tackle from Marcel Frank. Interception. Goal swing. Tribal. Madison. Good ball to Murphy. No free kick given that. Here come Johnny Harrison. Goes it back to bench shot chance. Gunn saves Trim. Angus Gunn keeps Norwich in the game at 1-0. Into the box, head of the right. Naki Wells looks at Madison. Madison finds Naki Wells. Wells by Gosling. Now into Naismith. Wells. Good block there. Wells. Madison. Naismith, 1-0 Norwich. Stephen Naismith score. The captain for Norwich City tonight. And Stephen Naismith gives Norwich City the lead after 25 minutes. That's his first championship goal for Naismith this season.
He is underway.
Goal to get Norwich City leading this game. Steve Norwich goal. Number seven. Stephen Naismith.
That is out of play. still raining.
For Norwich City.
And there's the manager.
Josh Murphy. Two balls on the pitch. Murphy plays it to Pinto. Pinto crosses the ball to Naismith. He takes a good touch. Naismith looks at Naki Wells, but Cardiff have gone 1-0 up against Hull City in that game.
Get it then.
Out of play. And Norwich City still 1-0 up. 37 minutes played here. Norwich City 1, Burnalvin in the drop zone as it stands going into this game, near the drop zone. Barney. Chance of Duda. Good save. Ball kick to Norwich City. Sunderland is away from home and it's a Wednesday night action.
And the stadium of night.
That'll be played by Matthew Turra.
Yes.
That will be a big tough game. Norwich City just go and play that short to Frank. Frank finds Gosling.
Madison.
Tribal. I'm surprised Tribal didn't play tonight against Madison.
I think I'm just drawing it.
Murphy. Madison. Naismith. That will be half time here at Cat Road. Norwich City 1. Norwich City 1. Burton Albion. So Norwich City half time here at Cat Road. And Norwich are looking very fresh in this game in the Championship. I'm going to just have a look as a sub. Is there a sub needed? No. So we're going to straight go back onto the game. Naismith with the only goal for the Canaries tonight. See if Norwich City can go and get another.
What that one? Judah.
Tribal. Burnalvin's next game is QPR. Naismith. Naki Wells getting some game time tonight in the team. And it's good to see Naki Wells play. Madison. Looks at Naki Wells here. He's got Naismith into the box.
Good save.
53 minutes gone here. And Norwich City get another corner into this game. Madison takes it. Gosling. Dan Gosling with the header. Marcel Frank though. Naismith heads it forward. Now Tribal, who scored two goals on his Norwich City chances this season. And he's got a free kick here and a decent opportunity. Will that be looking for Burton Albion?
Or maybe not.
No, maybe not. It's a free kick for Norwich City. Could this give Norwich City the chance to go and get a goal here? Stipperman.
Was it going to be Stipperman? I don't know. I need a look better than that one.
Get Madison to take it. Norwich City. Oh, 1-0 up here. Stipperman could take this free kick because he has got a sort of a free kick right. But James Madison is going to take this free kick. Madison takes it.
Ooh, is that over Nets? Unlucky Madison.
And that was unlucky from James Madison. Ball was up and over.
Unlucky.
Thought the keeper got a touch to that, I thought. Norwich won Burton Albion 0. Naki Wells. Murphy. Naismith, Madison, there we go, Tom Tribal. Wins that ball back, and he's sent that into Naki Wells' path, into Madison now. Madison to Dan Gosselin. That's another free kick. Madison's range, this is.
Yes, it is.
Or yes. Stepperman, or Marco Stepperman, who can take free kicks here, and I think Stepperman might take this free kick here.
Yes.
Bend it around like Beckham. Stepperman, will he get Norwich City the second goal of the game here? Stepperman.
That is out for
67 minutes played here, nearly an hour gone. Norwich City going to bring on a sub in a minute. Pinto, Tribal, and Madison score. James Madison for the Norwich goal. Makes Norwich City 2, Burton 0.
Change. Norwich City will make a substitution.
Dan Gosselin
is off. And
Off we're getting a
Ben Godfrey.
Mario Francic also comes on.
For James Madison, who scored that second goal for Norwich City.
Madison's off now. But that's a good game from Madison. Might even get a chance to play against Sunderland in the next game.
Yes, and Matthew Till is captain there, not City cares. James Madison, that is his first championship goal this season. And he will be happy.
Norwich City. Two changes here. Dan Gosling off.
And James Madison.
Ben Godfrey and Mario Francic is going to come on. Ben Godfrey giving a chance to prove himself in the first team. Could be a crucial chance for him to get a game in this game. I know he won't play against Sunderland, but it's good to see him in that team tonight against the team of Burton Albion, who Marcel Franks there plays it back to Angus Gunn. Stipperman. Lewis. Naki Wells.
Advantage.
Jamal Lewis, the left back, he's came into the box. That was a poor shot from Jamal Lewis there, but Good play from Norwich. 14 minutes to go here.
Looks like there is a player injury.
And he looks like Naki Wells there. Another injury for Norwich City. He has been out injured already this season.
Yeah, striker. And it's
John Brayford's been booked here.
Booked for.
10 minutes to go. John Brayford's not very happy. Yeah, I think that's the foul on Naki Wells there.
Yeah.
10 minutes to go. James Forrest is on for John Machinho. Now this is a player, John Machinho, good game from him. And we're going to see James Forrest on, who's a player from Celtic, as we do know. And he's a very good player. Yeah. Joined from Celtic this season. Gun.
So it will have to be either Cameron Jerome or Nelson, Kashunga maybe?
Oops. Bit of a change here.
We've only got one sub left, I think. Because we've got Ivo Rancic and Godfrey.
Bit of a change here.
Godfrey's
bit of a change here. Centre back, Rudge Slap. Smith will go centre defence. And Rudge Slap will go.
We've still got runners on him.
Yeah.
Do you think you should take him off?
Don't know.
8 minutes to play.
One shot. Good. That's it's a corner. And now we can get the sub on with a few minutes to go. Tom Tribal off. Yeah. Good game from Tom. And number 17, Yannick Wildschloss. And Tom Tribal off now. Yannick on, and Yannick has been a very good player for us this season. I wouldn't mind seeing him play against Sunderland on Wednesday night away from home. They're a crucial game to go and win that, Will. Sunderland, Norwich City. I've made some good transfers this season. They've all cleared off the line from Angus Gunn there. I think Luke Murphy played 84 minutes tonight, 15 touches today from Luke Murphy, the midfielder, Burton Albion. We're going to be disappointed with this defeat, I think, to Norwich, but unless if good save from Gunn, though.
Poor touch by Wells, he is still on the pitch, though. Pinto. Ransom's getting the ball all the way. He's trying to get the ball back.
No. Come forward. Luke Varney. Just. Norwich are getting a little bit tired out here. Chance to Norwich, but Stepham then intercepts well. And now he's got Yannick Wildschloss on the left, who can use his pace. Stepham then. Vrancic. Oh, he's into it, being tackled again. 4 minutes have added on here. And Norwich City are going to go and take 3 points again tonight, hopefully. Well, obviously they are now. And that's full time. Norwich City win 2-0 against Burton Albion. A good result for Norwich City. And taken 3 massive points. And Burton Albion, good game. That was Norwich City. Aston Villa versus Sunderland, the big one. That will be the big one. Aston Villa versus Sunderland. And then we play Sunderland on Wednesday night. What will be a crucial game?
Play injured.
Naki Wells will be back for 3 weeks. He's had a slight injury problem this season. But we will see big players returning.
Yeah.
Harrison Reid. I think Harrison Reid should be playing more. Pritchard.
Yeah, definitely. Maybe that. Maybe Shinger.
I think Tom Driver, Dan Gosling, just not good enough Dan at the moment. I don't think Dan Gosling's been this season. So, bit of a change today. Russell Martin is playing at centre back with Marcel Frank, Stipperman in the midfield. Naismith dropped from the team tonight for Watkins. I think Watkins again in that team, and Wilson still on the bench tonight for this game. But that is it for that episode. Good episode that was, and a win over.